Sesame Street. I live here, I work here. It's a busy street full of people, full of life, full of problems. That's why I'm here. I'm Kermit the Frog. I'm a smart person. It was a Monday. I hate being at my desk on a Monday, but that's the name of the game. You gotta be there when people need help. Suddenly, in came a nervous-looking guy with a big problem.
Are you Kermit the Frog?
That's my name.
You the smart person?
That's my game.
Well, I got this terrible problem, see? My name is Legs Benedict.
That's a big problem.
That ain't my problem.
You got another problem?
Yeah, you see,
He's got two problems.
I don't know how to tell you this.
Well, just try to relax, Mr. Benedict. Try to relax and say it.
Well, I forgot what this is.
It was a rough way to start the week. A classic body parts case. I turned to Mr. Benedict and said, "All right, you want to know the name of that thing in the middle of your face, right?"
"Right."
"I'll give you a hint. You use it to smell with, you use it to breathe with, and when you get a cold, you sneeze with it."
"Of course! How could I forget?"
"Right.
That's my elbow."
No. It's not your elbow. Not your elbow, Mr. Benedict. Your elbow is this thing back here in the middle of your arm that you bend. That thing there.
This? Are you sure?"
"Mm-hmm."
"I thought that was my ear."
No. That is your elbow, sir. Your ears are those sticky out things on the side of your head over there that you hear with.
"Don't be ridiculous, Froggy. That ain't my ear."
"It is so, your ear."
"That's my knee."
"That is not your knee. That's your ear. Your knee is that thing down there in the middle of your leg that you bend. You bend about, but you bend it.
Yeah.
You walk with it."
"Yeah. That's my knee. I thought that was my nose."
"That is your knee. And a hairy knee it was, too. Your nose, Mr. Benedict, your nose is that thing in the middle of your face that you breathe with, that you smell with, and that you sneeze with."
You mean, Frog, this is my nose?"
"That, Mr. Benedict, is your nose."
"Oh, thank you, Frog.
Ouch.
You help me. Hey, you help me remember. Oh, thank you, Frog. You're all right, Mr. Frog."
"It's all in a day's work, Mr. Benedict."
"You are the best smart person I ever met. And it's a pleasure to shake your belly button, Sarah."
"But, Mr. Benedict,